After suffering defeat at this year's International Gurning Championships, contestant Dean Cowley has a message for next year's contestants.
A face like this should have won it, if you know what I mean. So I will be back for my title, what I deserve, because I was robbed.